Hi folks, welcome back to the Xbox DFL. We're looking through the Big Bass Tour. And it's Lake Jordan. Right, I'm thinking of going up to Gulf Spring Dock, around that area. Right, and select it for us. Here we are at Gulf Spring Docks, and it's raining. Do well hanging around here. What temperature we got? 62. We might be able to get them on the surface. Usually some big bass hang around here. Oh, the channels are coming. Oh, there's a bass. I'd say they came pretty smartish. Managed to hook one. He's got some fancy moves. There's some very low scores. Let's get our first fish. £6.11, that's not a bad start. That's a decent size one. Come on, contact Jesse, Mr. Bassy. So this guy, you can lose him if not careful. There we go, we managed to get it. £9.15. It's a good second fish. £4.14 for a third. Yes, we are getting some decent sized bass. Whether it's a bass or is it something else? I think it's a small bass. Oh, that's crappy. Unnamed trophy. See a lot of them unnamed trophies in this lane. Move in that direction. We must get our fourth. I think it's our fourth. £7.08. Just check to see if we've got four. Yes, we have four. So next fish is our fifth. It's just a case of building up. When is our fifth fish? Looks like it's a spotted. He could have jumped on the boat there. It's the bass. Very energetic. A was a spotted bass, an unnamed trophy, £3.14 for our first. That's our smallest. That's a decent sized one there. See if we can hook him. No, I wasn't too interested this time. Oh yes, here he comes. Got that one. £3.11. Don't think that's going to count. We got another crappy. Yep. You have some big bass hooking. I wasn't interested. Let's see. The BR was line truce will catch anything. Took something. Oh, another crappy. What name trophy, but apparently it's our personal best at £4.15. It's a black crappy, not a white one. Unfortunately, we need bass, not white or black crappers. Who's going to take it? That's how you go for a fly over the boat. Could have landed on the boat, it would have saved us all a lot of hassle. £3.14. I don't think he's going to count. I didn't count. I think we're going to need about a £4 one to count. This one's gonna count, but it's £4 or higher. But it's £4 and higher, it's £4.13. I said that didn't count. So it looks like we're looking for £5. I did. So now we need to move on to £5. Definitely a lot of fish around. Try and get some of these loved ones. That's why ain't big enough, I don't think. And it came in too easy. £1 one, 11 ounce. No dice. Let's see where we go now. Open some jewels. Something in mind of who's going to take it. Saves a lot of hassle. Oh, you took it. I hope you're going to be big enough. £4.09, that's not big enough. Oh yes, he took it. Also got my perfect strike as well. I do some fancy tricks with his tail, trying to lose to get the line out. Got it. Oh yes, that's a decent fish. £16.02. Oh, it's Moorhead. I forgot he lived in this region. That's done as well. So yes, Moorhead lives around Gum Spring Dock. I'm a decent sized one. So yeah, that took us to £45 1 ounce. They are doing very well. This one's too small. £3.11, unnamed trophy. See, we've got a channel catfish now. A bit. This one I don't think will count either, it jumped too high. Shame he took it off that large bastard. £2.15, that's certainly not going to count. Nice fish though. I hope some of them large ones come back. Oh, this one might count, it might. Oh, I've made the line go funky. £9. No, I don't think we... Oh yes, we did get some of that. 11 ounces. Some reason it's cool, but I haven't updated. £5.3. Not gonna count. £6, mum. My best bet. I think this one's soon gonna count. Oh, we lost it. That's a shame. Too many hazards, I think, on a poor stride. That would do not score good. Trouble, isn't it? Oh, there's a fish. You actually lost one. You're gonna fish for a bit. That's what I find anyway. So wait, this one is £4.15, not gonna count. I'm going to catch either at £3.4. Now this one, don't lose it, I think might count. Oh, 14, that will count. There we go, £47.1. So right, so £7.1 will be our safe bet. I'm not going to count it. I'm 14 ounce. Alright. Some of the large ones there. Hopefully they haven't moved on. Now we've got a channel catfish again. There they are. Small one took it. Unnamed trophy. Spotted bass, £3.15. Definitely too small. I wonder where everybody's gone. One of these big ones, take it. Oh yes. £6.5. No, it's only £7. I would say for a guaranteed amount to add to our current score. Yeah, that was a decent one. I would try not to lose it. Nice looking fish. £13.2. Unnamed trophy. Oh, that's done as well. About £53.09. I think we still need a £7 one as our lowest. This one's going to give us the weight we want. It's very energetic. I think it took us off that channel catfish. We got it. £8.02 smallmouth bass. Oh, another unnamed trophy. Yes, we got some of that. So possibly £9 now is needed. Come on, do it. Too late. It's in the air. It's not big enough anyway. That was a really large one. Guess that's a trophy, named trophy. This one's not going to count, it looks too small. Yeah, £3.02. Hopefully this one's going to count. I found exactly your main trophy. No, it's not going to count. Oh, let's see what's over here. Might count them on this one. Thank you. won't. £3.9, no, won't count. So let's try and find that large one. Down there somewhere. There he is. See his silhouette. Oh, this looks a decent size. And it's not a perfect strike as well, so got a bit of leeway with the hazards with this one. But we still don't want too many though. It does lose some of the hooks out. £8.9. I was saying that's going to count. Yes, it did. Now we're at £55.14. I think now we need a £9 one. It is too large one. So one of them, a large fish anyway. Oh, there you are. £8.10. You're going to count. Yes, you did. Now we're at 56.6. So £9.1. Oh. that one, but it was too small anyway. Too small. Large one keeps appearing. There he is. That's what's going to be too small, yeah, 5 past 7. Someone's going to count. Some of them large ones weren't quite interesting. They come and look, but that's it. Getting back on this one. Channel took it. This channel we don't want to know. I don't think it's gonna count anyway. So we found a... Just to see if this one counts. I don't think it will. Being too energetic. £6.13. No, that won't count either. That's a nice fish though. Great, got one of the big ones, and they haven't got time to get in. Wait till the very end. Oh, we're finishing on £56.06. So that's been our trip to a very wet Lake Jordan. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications still. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.